But in the final minute, Cheltenham equalised again. John Finnigan firing in from the edge of the area to deny Stockport what would have been a vital victory.